If you know that India is a unique country in the sense that is known by three different names, Bharat, India and Hindustan. We all know the whole world known as India. The India is a name that has been given by its rulers, yes, but however the real name of the country is Bharat or Bharatvarsha. Even Constitution of India recognized this name and opened with the sentence that India, that is Bharat. And even in the ancient secret texts like Puranas and even Bhagavad Gita refer that India is a Bharat. And according to a legend, the name Bharat comes from the name of Bharat Chakravarti, the ancient brave king of the land, the son of King Dushyanta and Queen Shakuntala, if you know the Mahabharat, so who conquered a huge territory that was converted into a political entity named after them. And then let's come to the Hindustan. Before the arrival of British to the India, Mughals had started to call land as a Hindustan because of the majority population of Hindus.